the last couple of days. Because the piece is so new, is that I've been listening to the concerto so much, and I am like tying my brain into a knot now, putting this stuff on like Ministry of Sound. Completely chilled out, and that's what I need to be. But then, you know, to pump myself up, I need to be like listening to Beyonce. So that's definitely something that I'm gonna do backstage. Crank Love on Top, so without fail. Love on Top, got the headphones on, even with my hair down, and got the headphones on, Love on Top. That or Little John. Gonna get the ghetto out of me. All across the world, we're stepping in time. Even if we don't, we'll know. Even if we don't know, let it show. Spoken to her about my outfit, and she always looked after that when I was little. So she, I sent her the picture, and she's like, oh, that's nice. How are you gonna do your hair? And I knew she was gonna say, put your hair up. And I said, don't worry, it's up. And I sent her the picture, the model picture of Adrian. She's like, good, you look better. And I move too much when I'm playing, so I have to have it up. Oh, it's dark, huh?
Yeah.
I'm more concerned about how am I going to eat.
So tell me something. You do a lot of performances on cruise ships.
Yes.
How do you like the cruise?
Cruise
life.
I love cruise ship life. I have a butler and a maid who folds my toilet paper into a triangle and does my room two times a day, and I get to it's a playground, you know? You get to choose your own repertoire, and you meet some great musicians. I'm constantly working with new bands on different ships, so it's such a luxury to be able to have, you know, from a three-piece through to even a nine-piece to work with, give them your music. That's the biggest gratification, I think, is give them your music and then have them play it and know that they're getting paid and they're getting looked after. And, you know, it's a very expensive process when you're trying to fund it yourself, you know, on land. That would cost thousands of dollars to pay someone to do, or group of people to do. So, cool. And then you meet them, and then they're from all around the world. So then you get to gate crash their house and their parties when you're in their city.
So he does all your makeup when you're performing here?
When I'm
in
here,
Saigon?
Yes, he's my makeup artist of choice. That's if he's not working. Because he works in the Dior store in the airport. He's the makeup artist there. Perfect. No, we're not done yet. He's a perfectionist. I feel surprisingly more calm now than I was at 3 o'clock this afternoon. I was like in knots and butterflies, like my stomach was horrible. I hadn't felt like that in forever, and I just think it's the pressure that I put on myself. I mean, I'm always thinking about, am I making enough sound to fill up this big hall, this concert stage, and playing loud enough in front of, you know, 50, 60 musicians?
Yep.
We're good?
Yeah.
See you at the concert hall!